Hello everyone, and welcome to another IA Roadkill Gaming video. We are playing Farming Simulator 19, and we are in New Woodshire, with normal economy and trying to achieve 10 million in bank. We are playing on the PlayStation 4, and this is episode 9. As you have just seen, I am done with all of my fertilizer contracts. I have the sugar beet contract is all that is left, and a transport job. Two transport jobs. I am going to harvest this field. So I was looking at my money, and I found out that they raised my loan amount. I can only assume that it's because I have more collateral because I just bought properties. I am just over 1,105,000. I took out the most that I could just to see what it would be. I don't need 314,000. I do want to purchase a sugar beet harvester. I could buy a grass field, since I don't have a grass field anymore because I turned it into a soybean field, which it's an anything field now. It doesn't seem like I'm getting much straw this time. This field must have been in poor shape. After I get this field harvested and baled, I need to get it plowed, and I'm not sure if it needs limed or not. But after I finish harvesting this one, I need to harvest my sugar beets right across the timber on the other side. And that one will need to be plowed, and I want to get everything planted yet today. All of my fields, so I can turn crop growth back on. I turned it off while I was trying to get everything done. I had so many different contracts I wanted to do. But I may not worry about that ever again. That was too many contracts to do. I'm contract burnt out. Only thing left to harvest is our field 12. Sugar beets. And number 8, the contract sugar beets. How's our piggies doing? Still got 4 hours to get a freebie pig, but we are getting manure and slurry. Just barely a little hiding inside that shadow there. Eh, can't get... Boy, the pigs are loud when you get in the pen with them. Okay, we can put this away for now. Come on. Okie doke. Let's see. I think we had a worker quit down here. How we doing on eggs? Getting there. We are going to try. Wow, that was a gross sounding pig. See what kind of mess we can make with our field. Now, if I drive with my wheel in this track, I think it will leave me a good plow path. So, I need to make a plow groove for that. So I need to do it in this one. I will do two passes, one to get it close and one to make it the right size. And we will save, just in case I really mess stuff up. We want to allow create fields, lower the plow, wish us luck. And I don't know how far I'm gonna go. We'll just see how it goes. And it's not giving me the groove where I wanted it. I should probably stop there. I don't know what the guideline is for turnaround distance for tractors and such. Lift the plow. I need to come back down here and try and I guess I could watch my right tire. That's too far over. So I want to put that tire in the groove, I think. I do believe I got it. Just in case we do something bad, I'll save that one. Now, let's see here. We are going to drive along a line in the grass. I think we're going to use that one right there. And it always does that, one little nubbin sticking out. And of course it's not driving straight. Why should it? Lost one little row. Guess I should have mowed first. That should be a straight line. It does look like a straight line. That corner will just have to be. I'm not going to fight with it. Well, that was a lot more grass than I would have imagined. I'm glad I got the mower out. back to what we were working on. Allow create fields, lower plow.
Thank you.
Okay, so I just got done with the sugar beet field. That took a while. It is almost dark. Let's see, how do we put this away? Lower the harvester, no. Pipe in, I guess that's all we do. While I was working on this, I inadvertently did not record some of the other items that I worked on. Mainly, all the rest of my fields are plowed. That word I can't think of. Cultivated and planted. So here is what I planted in my fields. Across the road, I have three little fields that I put barley in. That way I can get some straw, which I really don't need, and the barley slash wheat can be fed to the pigs. I plowed 11 and 13 together. Plus, I tapered it all the way down here, and I pushed it all the way up towards the chicken coop. So we have like three fields there now, and I made all that into soybeans. And then I put canola, where my grass field was, and field 20. So we should be able to get this field for cash, this field, these two fields to feed the pigs. Along with these fields up here, I should have plenty of corn left over and sugar beets. If I don't have sugar beets, look at there. There's a whole big field, another one I can plant or harvest. So that's what I have planted. I have turned back on plant growth. So all of my fields are growing. I have three transport jobs that only pay less than $1,000, so I'm not going to bother with them. I'm actually contract jobbed out. I don't really want to work on them. Oh, yes. And while we're here, front pallet filled up, second pallet filled, or back pallet filled up. Then it jumped over here, and it's filling the back one. So I believe it's supposed to fill from this back row first, work its way forward on this side over here, and then it will come over to this side, go forward and backward. I think it was not working properly because I didn't have the egg crates situated perfectly. The other thing is, it might not take three egg crates. It might only allow two. So that'll be another test. All right. On the sugar beet contract, I did not deliver any of them. I brought them all over here and put them in my silo. So now I have to run them all over to, where'd they go? To the ranch. So I will do that and finish this contract off, and then we'll play with the eggs. Be back shortly. Figured I would come back and let you know how many trips this was going to take. So this is my first one. 23%. So, 23, 46, 69. So fourth trip will be a partial. So, okie doke. I think it should only take about, I missed. 5,500. But I put 10,000 in here, so I won't have to come back. So we need to tip side grain door. And now we can watch it. Didn't even take that much. Awesome sauce. All right, so we will collect on that one. Oh, I bet it's gonna offer me a planting contract. Oh boy. I don't want to plow. Really? Come on, just get rid of it. Soybeans for 2,000. I'm not working overnight. Ooh, wheat. Okay, now I might work overnight. But I am not pulling an all-nighter. Gonna sleep tonight and we'll see what our fields look like in the morning. I'm guessing we're gonna have weeds. Just my luck. On second thought, we're 40 minutes into this one, so we're gonna call this the end of the episode. I'd like to thank everyone who stayed to watch the entire video. We're going to look into the eggs tomorrow. If you found this enjoyable, I would appreciate it if you would hit that like button. If you would like to see more, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. And if you would like to leave a comment, you may do so below. With that said, I would like to wish everyone, including you, a very wonderful day. Goodbye for now.